Compass pose is rather challenging, so make sure your hamstrings and hips are open, giving your hip a small cradle. From there, you'll take the same hand of the leg that's being stretched underneath of your calf muscle. Reach the opposing arm over your foot and then extend through your leg. You want to press down into the same hand as the foot that's extending to the sky and then gaze away from the pose. When complete, give the hip a little love, exhale, and switch sides.